As the technology landscape grows, so does your need to manage cloud apps your organization uses. App governance helps you do this with robust, customizable policies that track various app attributes and behaviors, such as an app's age, permissions, data use, API access, certification, and more. However, when you first start using app governance, you may find it challenging to plan out and deploy your own policies. That's why app governance includes predefined policies. Unlike user-defined policies, predefined policies select the conditions for you, such as priority accounts and error rate, and use machine learning to dynamically adjust thresholds based on signals from your network and the Microsoft Threat Intelligence Network. These policies will immediately start finding risky apps, like apps with unusual activity involving priority accounts, ones with sudden increases in data use, or with high error rates. In combination with threat detections based on intel from Microsoft security researchers and your own user-defined policies, predefined policies help improve your organization's defenses. And with more policies planned for the future, those defenses will evolve along with the threat landscape. Ready to get started? Go to the list of policies in App Governance to view the predefined policies. After making sure they are active, you can specify which apps should be covered or excluded. You can also choose to automatically block any risky apps from accessing resources on your network. To learn more, visit aka.ms/appg-predefined.